Guys, welcome back to the second episode of the Exeter City Road to Glory. And starting off the day, we have a player gone. Well, Dean has gone to Cork City in Ireland for 200,000. And yeah, we've also got a game today against Accrington Stanley. That's the only team that's actually competing against us at the moment. So yeah, let's get straight into it. And here we go. My first ever time actually starting a game.
Hello everyone,
against
and
an English friend. So yeah, let's get straight into it. Oh, it's Matt Jay, and he's down.
And an opportunity now for them to jump in front. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that.
Matt Jay nearly had a nice go there, but
good refereeing, nice and strong, told the player exactly what he was thinking.
And there we go. Bottom right, Nicky Jose. Second game, fourth goal. As you might remember, guys, he scored he got a hat trick when we simmed against that team where we won 4-3.
His body shape that does all the damage for me.
Getting forward. This could level it.
And they've scored. Oh, good goal by them. I don't know who that is, but Charles. Good goal by them. Left foot, top bins. Couldn't do anything about that. Here we go, corner.
Played into the center of the box.
Oh my goodness! A Jose bicycle kick! Oh, that is something special by Nicky Jose. And he's turning out to be a cracking player for Exeter City at pre-season. He's put on something special here. Brilliant cross by Randall Williams there, and just a cheeky bicycle kick to the floor to bounce over the keeper. Brilliant.
In the back of the net.
Ho-ho. Sweet as a nut. Oh, and it's Matt Jay. Oh, and it's brilliant. It's 3-1. Brilliant.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great,
I mean, it was a great goal. I mean, I think we're at the point where we can just kind of sim rest the match. So we're just gonna sim this. Could there be something here? Oh, no way. He's done it again. Nicky Jose, a hat trick, two hat tricks. It's incredible, in two games, six goals in two games. This man is on top quality fire. He's been absolute player for Exeter City just in a few games, and he's really shown that he could be that first team striker, which is great. The easy 4-1 win there, and it's brilliant because Accrington are actually better than us, or should be at least. I don't know if it's just that I went and played, but there we go. Great win there to start off the episode, and we're into the semi-finals, which is great. We've got a bit of money. Oh, nice! We actually got more money than the transfer we actually got. Wow. So I'm gonna go swap up the team a little bit, and yeah, head into the next game. Just before we start this game, we've actually got a few things in our office that we need to check out. We got a scout for James Collins. Oh, by the way, guys, I've been doing a little bit of scouting, trying to find some players for the team. And here's James Collins. Okay, he's got a bit of strength and jumping on him. Oh wow, he's got 71 finishing. He's 29 years of age and he's from Luton Town. Okay. Jody Jones. Could this be the next Randall Williams? Could we put him on the left, maybe? He doesn't have that pace like Randall does, but you know, he could be very good at the left. He is left-footed, by the way. He's also got all right free kick accuracy, good dribbling. pretty good shot power. Good finishing, actually. Yeah, maybe this dude could be quite good for us. Tom Lawrence from Derby. Obviously, he's 2.5 million, which is kind of crazy. But his contract's expiring soon, which could be very good for us. So, yeah, we've got to keep an eye on him. We've got a Fisher transfer. Adamira. FC Flyerarm Adamira. 300k. We'll take it. And here we go. Our first position change. Williams to, I think it was right mid, wasn't it? Oh, wait, what? Oh, he's continuing. Sorry, guys. I thought, oh, wait. No, we do have him. Okay, it's okay. It's okay. So here we go. Oh my goodness, Randall Williams is now a 70 rated player. Oh my goodness, that's crazy. What? There we go, he's got 60 shooting now. He's got 68 dribbling, 63 passing. Oh mate, what a player, Randall Williams. I actually might get one of these on as well. Maybe inverted wide midfielder, because that helps his shooting. We could try to go for that playmaker as well. Maybe we should go for the wide playmaker. That seems pretty good. Okay, we're going to go for that. But there we go. Randall Williams, now 70 rated. Whoa. Let's go check out some of his stats. 90 sprint speed, obviously that's some normal for him. What's he got now? 66 ball control, 66 crossing, 67 dribbling, bit of passing on him as well. He's also got a long throw in. There we go, Randall Williams, 70 rated. Right, let's get into the next match. And here we go, semi-finals against Hamilton. I changed it a little bit. I put Jay Randall. And swapped him with oh, look at this. Anyway, I had Matt J, but he didn't have enough stamina and it was very low, so I changed him for Law. And I also put in, oh my goodness, Nicky Law. I told you, there you go, he's Cam there. And I also put Jesse Randall in left mid. So yeah, sorry, I'm squabbling on, but there we go, we've got our first goal already, which is brilliant to see. As you know, guys, Jose is on form at the moment. Maybe he can get a goal today, maybe he won't. I didn't know actually who got the assist there, so we know Law got that, but I think it's a Jose or Taylor, I'd say, or Sweeney.
Can they get in behind them?
Here we go again. Oh my goodness. Nicky Law has just been having shots, which is brilliant. Here we go again. Williams, Randall Williams. He gets fouled. There's a cross in. Okay, right, it's corner. There's so much stuff happening here. And it's another corner. You know, it's so tense at the moment. It's crazy. Collins. Over to, is that Caprice?
Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Excellent block.
And Exeter have to get back or else they might get punished by Hamilton here. I think they're actually a Scottish club.
Showing patience.
Look at them go, look at their passing. Oh! Off the line! I think that was Page there, was it? Yeah, I think it was Page, no. I don't know who that was. Yeah, it was Sweeney. Sorry. Obviously, Taylor and Law's on form. And there we go! Jay Randall, Ghost gets a goal. Let's go. Get in there. Come on. Obviously, it's working out. I think that was a Taylor assist. Look, we've got the ball back again. Everybody's playing very well at the moment, which is great. Brilliant defending again. And there we go. First half against Hamilton, and we've actually been the better team. 56% 56 possession, 5 shots and 3 chances. And yeah, we've been definitely the better team, so yeah, let's get straight into the second half. Well, actually, we'll do a change, because Paige isn't fit enough to play anymore. Let's put Smeder on. I know his fit, his sharpness isn't good, but that's why we want to put him on. We want to give him a little bit of game time. I'm going to do the same with Harry Kite here. So there we go. Two more players coming on.
Well, possibilities in the centre.
Lewis Caprice chasing down his victim.
They keep working away, looking for passing lanes.
Oh,
that takes the wind out of their sails.
We've got it. And they've got through again. And a great save, Lewis Ward. He's been absolutely banging so far.
And pull back. Well, visionary passing. Can he take the chance?
Oh my goodness.
And he clears it out of harm's way.
I mean, brilliant, yeah, great defending, and Ward, he's been brilliant under pressure, so far at least. Here we go, Randall Williams makes a beautiful pass over, counter-attack, Caprice, Randall Williams. They're passing so quickly, I can't, don't know who's the player.
Cross the byline. Ooh. A goal kick as a result. Collins. Randall.
Page. Cross it in, maybe. Randall Williams.
Oh,
it'd be so nice if Randall Williams could get a goal there.
Only 10 minutes remaining here.
Okay, I know it's only 10 minutes left, but I'm going to quickly take off a few players, give them a little bit of breathing time for the next game, because I think we've probably made it to, the next ting, the final, yes.
Now veering in field, has someone to play it to.
Come on, there we go, and it'll be a goal kick, here we go. Got some fresh blood onto the pitch. Hopefully we can show that that fresh blood is going to maybe catch us a goal, or maybe even keep us a clean sheet. We've had early goals, and I'm surprised that we didn't have haven't had any on this game. And there we go, number 26 there, Sweeney, getting deflection there. Unluckily, they've scored a goal. But there we go. Gee, they had most possession in that. But there we go. We are in the final. Let's go. Come on. And we'll be playing Falkensburg. I think we played them before as well. So, yeah. So here we go. The Champions Trophy final against Falkensburg's FF. Let's get straight into this. I'm going to go for the sim match. I've been quite enjoying this because you can just get in there and you can also come out as well. And yeah, it just feels more cooler, a bit more like a manager almost. So yeah, let's get straight into the final. Okay, we've got extra kickoff here. And we are just speed with the passes today. And that wasn't too good. Jesus.
Carlson. And space to exploit, maybe.
And Falkensburg are wanting the win today, probably. They want that money and the pre-season trophy as well. Then again, I want something for my trophy cabinet as well.
Taylor.
He's got space.
Randall
over. Page.
He has time to play it over.
Page has got the cross.
Attending to his defensive chores.
Defender has Parks has reclaimed it back. And that was I think it was Nicky Law.
Really
And good pressure there with Sweeney.
Taylor might be able to get in behind the defence.
And that's actually a foul. And they played it on. Oh! And a Jose nearly. And it's a corner here.
Foiling them effectively.
We've got a throw in here.
Cross could be useful.
Cross by Williams. And obviously wasn't good enough.
Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Well, that takes
oh, and a good save. Oh, my goodness. Defending. They pass it straight to number 29 there, I think. As Randall Williams. Oh.
Over the touchline for a throw in.
Still Taylor's on good form, and so is Parks and Sweeney. There we go.
That's a good looking ball.
Lewis Page crosses it in.
Just cutting off the supply.
Obviously, they're pressing the ball there.
Ericsson. Must take the lead here. The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated.
Oh, and there we go. Half time. And it's even Stevens here. 50-50 on possession. Damn. Let's just resume and hopefully something can conjure up by Exeter today.
Well, these fans are paid for their tickets. We're getting paid to do this commentary. I'm thinking
Parks is on good form by 8.0. And here we go. Oh.
No nonsense clearance.
I think it was Jack Taylor with a try there.
Have they given him too much space?
And the Williams can maybe chuck a cross in. He does. Oh. Off the post. Come on, head it in.
A very effective clearance. A final.
There we go, it's penalties. Oh wait, no.
And he's taken the low road. Beautifully done. Well, he picked a corner, head down, good penalty. And he. Well, don't they look easy when they go in?
Good goal.
Bread and butter, Derek. Bread and butter.
Good save by Ward.
Well, you have to have strong hands as a goalkeeper, and look at that.
Good, brilliant, brilliant, brilliant there.
Head down, lovely strike.
And he's on it. No way.
12 yards out, you have to make the goalkeeper work. It all falls on his
shoulders. And he's done it! We've done it! We've won it by penalties! Brilliant from Exeter City. Ward, he's been on fire as well.
Well, you can talk about the merits of penalty shootouts.
Don't miss a penalty, mate. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant by Exeter City here. And we've done it. Is it the European Cup, I think it is? Yeah, I think it is. And, the captain has won it for us. Ward, I mean, he was very good for us. I mean, you know, he's been there and he's done it for us. I know it's only a pre-season, but you know, it's always good to have a trophy. Let's go. What a start to the road to glory. Because this is a part of the glory. The pre-season cup. And there we go, the team effort, and it's paid off. Get in there, come on. Guys, the player that we wanted to get since we were at the pre-season. What was his name? Jody Jones, also known as maybe the future Randall Williams. Let's go. And there we go, 1.1 million for Jones. Future Exeter City player right here, Coventry City. Let's go sign him up, actually. Might as well. And obviously we've got a little bit of time as well, so we can always train him up to that left mid position. Important, absolutely, my man. 3-year contract, I think, is pretty acceptable. Wow, they think that we have that much money. There we go, we've done it. Welcome to the club, Jody Jones. Let's go chuck him in. Oh, whoopsie. There we go. Jody Jones. Obviously, he's not in the correct position at the moment, but we will change that around. There we go. He's gone up to a 57 rated. There we go. Yeah, Josh Key. Has to keep on guessing, go back into development. And let's go to position. Oh, I don't like how it does that now. Jones, development plan. How long would left mid take? Oh my god. Forty-nine weeks. I'm gonna have to turn him into a left because I'm sorry, but I cannot do 49 weeks. Right, there we go. I'm gonna go do that. We don't have a whole year. Bloody hell. Anyway, our first signing of the summer. Jody Jones, welcome to the squad. So here we go, guys. I'm going to finish up the episode by playing this game and attending the press conference. So yeah, let's get straight into this.
Thank you for your patience. We'll start taking questions now.
Yeah, I think we can be there or thereabouts. Yeah, definitely. Let's see how he gets on. Find his feet, exactly, mate.
Okay.
So I think we're gonna start by should we quick sim or should we? Ooh, I don't know. No, not quick sim. Let's simulate, but we also will go in the game if we have a chance. So here we go, our first ever league game with Exeter City against Morecambe. So yeah, let's go. Okay, we're gonna start from here.
Taylor.
I don't know what I'm doing. What am I doing?
Well, he played that one really well.
Jody Jones. Look at him using his speed. Oh, and he needs another bicycle kick. Poi.
Can they get themselves in front here? They must finish.
And there we go. Nicky Ojose goal. Brilliant, guys, absolutely brilliant. Okay, we're gonna go on for the sim now. I think we're ready. Let's go. Everybody's basically got 7.0, which is nice. Right, okay. I'm gonna go quickly change up a player. We're gonna go chuck in Matt J here. And also, we're gonna go put in Josh Key. Oh no, no, should we just. I don't know. Now, okay, we'll do that. Jones has been playing good, but I want him to relax a bit.
Thank you, Alan McAnally.
Oh my goodness. Okay, Law.
Jones.
Jones. Page. Page again. Law. Yes! Let's go! Nicky Law goes to get a goal. Literally straight after. Coming off the bench, he goes to get himself a goal. Wait, what? Oh no, he's a sub now, sorry. He wasn't on the bench before. About to say. We've only got 9 minutes left to play.
Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch.
Oh, yellow card by Parks. And there we go. Full-time whistle. We got the win. That's all we needed. We probably could have done better, but doesn't matter. Who did good? Okay. Okay, right, we're just going to finish up by doing this. He was really good, though, actually. Joel just keeps need to keep on going, yep. Explorer, there we go. Anyway, guys, if you guys enjoyed this video, then remember to smash that like button and click that subscribe button as well. It helps the channel a lot. And yeah, if you, I hope you guys have enjoyed it. And yeah, bye.